First of all, hands up shopkeepers. Okay, hands down. Hands up customers. Fantastic. Okay, shopkeepers. Turn to your partner and say,
oh, good morning, customer.
Good morning, customer.
And say, how's your mother?
How is your mother?
And then say, and what would you like to buy?
And what would you like to buy?
And customers say, I'd like to buy some cereals, please.
I'd like to buy some cereals, please.
Okay, and then shopkeepers, well then off we go. The value of the cereals is... The cereals is 8p and the value of the coin is 10p. Is that a fair swap?
No, 10.
What do we need?
10.
Fantastic. Right, so it's a thief. And 8 feeling great.
2.
Fantastic. So put your 2 down. Now hang on a minute. How come the value of the cereals and the coin is 10p and the value of the 10p is 10p? It's because it's the
same value, different appearance.
There's your cereals, there's your change.
There's your brands.
There's your change.
Fantastic.
And
what's
next? And what would you like to buy?
And what would you like to buy?
And say, I'd like to buy some crackers, please. I'd like to buy some crackers. Shopkeeper, say the value.
The value of the crackers is 3p. We've only got a 10p.
I've only got 10p.
I only got a 10p.
Is that a fair swap?
No.
Okay. Are you ready, Finley?
3 and 7.
3 and my turn. 3 and 7 made in heaven.
3 and 7 made in heaven.
Here we go. Shopkeepers makes 10p change. How come the crackers and the coins is worth 10p and the 10p is worth 10p? It's because it's the
same value, different appearance.
Fantastic. Say, there's your crackers, there's your change.
There's your crackers, there's your change.
Fantastic. Well done. Right. Okay.
How's your mother? I would like to buy.
I would like to buy the flower, please.
The value of the flower is 2p.
I only got a 10p.
And 6, let's do some tricks. My turn. 4 and 6, let's do some tricks.
4 and 6.
Right. Yes. Guys, can you put all of the white ones away?
Okay.
All of the white ones away.
You put the white ones away.
All of the white ones away, and you're going to get to 12.
I'd like to buy some bread, please.
What would you like to buy?
Bread.
The value of the bread is 6p. I've only got a 10p.
I only got a 10p.
There's your bread and there's your change.
Customer.
Good morning, customer.
So how's your mother?
How's your mother?
Fine.
What would you like to buy?
What would you like to buy?
Okay, off you go.
I'd like
teasing.
To
you
buy the brand, please.
I would like to buy some
brand. That is 19p.
I really want a 20p.
That
would be 40p. Here's your brand.
Here's your change.
Say, good morning, customer.
Good morning, customer.
How's your mother?
How's your mother?
Fine, thanks.
Fine, thanks. And what would you like to buy? Customer, say, I'd like to buy some bread, please.
I'd like to buy some bread, please.
Shopkeeper,
is
there a value?
What?
The value is 17p.
The value of the bread is 17p.
I've only got 10p.
That's not a fair swap.
Is that a fair swap?
No. Okay. Three and seven made in heaven.
And seven made in heaven.
Three.
Off we go, make a change.
Here's your mother. That's a fair swap.